all of the other EM solvers and solutions that have been out there, they're all essentially taking off-the-shelf hardware that exists, GPUs, CPUs, whatever else exists, and they're building software for this. And so there isn't like a tight coupling between designing software for that use case and then designing hardware for that use case. You're just buying stuff off the shelf. If it's not ideal, best of luck.
Yeah.
Try something else, see if it works. Reduce accuracy, do less simulations, all that kind of good stuff.
So what we did is we completely flipped that design paradigm. Instead of, you know, grabbing some off the shelf hardware and looking at what you have available and trying your best to make it work and making performance cuts and optimizations that reduce the fidelity of the simulation, we flipped it and we actually started out with, you know, a complete reference model, and we were trying to figure out, okay, which parts of this can we hardware accelerate, which parts of this can we pipeline, and which components are better suited for a pre-processing or a post-processing step in software on the host machine. With that, we were able to achieve, you know, maximum efficiency, maximum performance, because we're not tied to the hardware. We have full control over the hardware. One thing we've learned is that hardware, software, or co-design is really where our value add comes from here at Bolt.